It is one of the biggest crackdowns on massage parlors in years. More than a dozen women arrested.
But now some are questioning the charges. As we first told you, those arrested were all charged with fourth-degree sex assault, a misdemeanor. But now some legal experts wonder why that specific charge is being brought up.
And that is because it's apparently a big shift in what usually happens in these situations. Brent Ramadna follows up to find out more tonight. Brent.
Howard and Marissa, in past massage parlor bus suspects were hit with prostitution charges, a petty misdemeanor. A big difference from the charges we're seeing here. This type of sex assault is considered a misdemeanor and defined as sexual contact between two individuals. It could mean a year in jail and could call for jury trials in each of the cases, according to defense attorney Victor Bakke. Prostitution, on the other hand, is considered a petty misdemeanor, the least serious type of crime in Hawaii and punishable by up to 30 days in jail and up to $1,000 fine. Bakke says this is a major policy change and one he says doesn't make a lot of sense.
I mean, this is major. This now has gone from the trend of treating the sex workers as victims to now treating them not just as prostitutes, but as predatory sex offenders. This shift in philosophy just seems to be mind-boggling at this point, and I believe has set the victims' rights movement back 20 years.
As people who have been charged with prostitution can get what is called a deferral, which allows the person, if they keep their record clean for 6 months up to a year, to keep a clean record. The prosecutor's office says they are still waiting for HPD to turn over the reports from the incident and will then take a look at them. Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.